إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا مباركا الى يوم الدين. الحمد لله. We praise Allah and thank Him for this gathering. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم is the messenger of Allah. No one can worship Allah without following the example of Prophet Muhammad. We all agree that Allah is our creator, and Allah created us to worship Him alone without any partners. For us to do that, Allah sent a prophet and messenger in the person of Muhammad ibn Abdullah alayhi salatu wasalam. So for us to worship Allah, we have to follow the example of Prophet Muhammad. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Kullu ummati yadkhuluna al-jannah illa man aba." All my ummah will enter paradise except the one who refused. All my ummah will enter paradise except the one who refuses to enter paradise. If you were sitting with the Prophet, what question would you ask him? Who refused? So the Sahaba said, "Qila, wa man ya'ba ya Rasulallah?" Who refused to enter Jannah and everything that is good that is inside Jannah, that we cannot even imagine. You cannot even imagine the good things in Jannah. Then you come and the Jannah, say, "No, no, thank you. Jannah, come, Jannah. I don't want." He refused. So, Qila, ya Rasulallah, wa man yaba? Who he refused? Listen to this carefully. The Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Man ata'ani dakhal al-jannah, wa man asani faqad aba." Man ata'ani, who obeys me will enter Jannah. Who disobeys me is the one who refused. Is clear? Huh? طيب. What did the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam bring? What did he commend? What did Allah give him? What did Allah give Prophet Muhammad for us to obey him? If we obey him, we go to Jannah. If the person refuses, he will go to the hellfire. What do we obey him with the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Huh? Salah. Salah. Islam. What is Islam, brothers? What is Islam? Huh? Submission. Fine. Is there any Christian here today? Any Christian? No Christian. All Muslims, alhamdulillah. Christian, feel? Huh? Do you have a Christian here today? No? Yes or no? Alhamdulillah. Right. So what is Islam? If we pull you now, tell you, okay, here, you sit down, give the lecture, and tell us about Islam. What is Islam? Yes. I want to hear you. I don't hear you. I want to hear you. I want somebody to raise their head and speak. What is Al-Islam?
Islam is a way of life, a religion.
It's a way of life. Speak, speak. It's on. Islam is a way of life.
And also a religion.
And a?
Religion.
A religion. So if somebody come now ask you, what is Islam? You tell him, Islam is a way of life, is a religion. Halaf? This is your understanding? Okay. Ah. Yes. Brother here. What is Islam? The right path? Yes.
Islam is a way of life.
A submission to the will of Allah. Okay, yes, brother.
Islam is to believe in Allah, believe in the Messenger, believe in the book, angel.
That's Iman. Good, good, good.
Islam is peace.
Islam is not peace. Who say Islam is peace? Islam is not peace. But Jibril, the angel, the angel responsible for revelation, he came to the Prophet in the form of a human being. He sat in front of the Prophet and told him, tell me what is Islam, tell me about Islam. And the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Al-Islam, an tashhad an la ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Second, iqam al-salah, ita' al-zakah, sawm Ramadan, hajj al-bayt, man istada' ilayhi sabila. Islam is built upon five pillars. So somebody say Islam is peace. Where did you get that from? If you say Islam is peace, who gave you the definition? The books. The people write books say Islam peace. Islam is not peace. Islam doesn't mean peace at all. Islam is these five. So the person who is upon these five, he will go to? Huh? He will go to Jannah. The one who refused to enter into Islam, he refused. The one who doesn't enter inside Islam, Islam five pillars. If he doesn't get inside Islam, he refused. You tell him, come to Jannah. Thank you. Brothers, obeying the Messenger of Allah alayhi salatu wasalam, first and foremost is Tawheed. To understand and apply La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah. No one is to be worshipped except Allah. La ilaha. No deity to be worshipped illa except Allah. Except Allah. The second part of this one is Muhammad Rasulullah. We believe Muhammad is a messenger of Allah. This means we only worship Allah with what? We only worship Allah with the way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Come on. So we don't prostrate for anyone except Allah. Supplication only for Allah. Prayer for Allah. The second part is, how do we pray? Do you pray the way you want? You have to follow the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Clear? It's the first pillar of Islam. To worship Allah alone, and to follow Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sometimes people, when they ask what is Islam, they say submission to Allah. What does that mean? Can you explain the meaning of submission to Allah? What is submission to Allah? What does that mean? Huh? What does that mean?
You obey
what is commanded. You do what he commands, and you leave what he prohibits, what he forbids. They go together. Someone, he does what Allah commands, but he doesn't leave what Allah forbids. He submitted? No. Submission, they have to be together. You do the command, and you leave the prohibition. You do the commands. Pray. I pray. Fast. I fast. Don't lie. I lie? Huh? Allah say pray. I accept. I pray. Give zakat. I give zakat. Make hajj, make umrah. I make hajj, make umrah. Don't lie. The Muslim, he lies? The Muslim doesn't lie. Don't cheat. You cheat? Huh?
No.
The Muslim doesn't cheat. Right? Steal. The Muslim steals?
No.
You do what is commanded and you leave. And you leave what is prohibited. This is submission. Right? This submission has to be done with Tawheed also. How? Allah said pray. Pray. I accept to pray. I get up to pray. I want Abdurrahman to see me. Did I submit to Allah with Tawheed? No. Because this action I am doing, it's not clean for Allah. Allah only wants what is clean for Him. وَمَا أُمِرُوا إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ Ikhlas, لازم إخلاص. لازم إخلاص. The brother went to Umrah. Huh? He went to Umrah. When he's making tawaf, live Instagram. Live Instagram. Live Facebook. What happened? Huh? Riyah is okay? So the submission to Allah with Tawheed? Makhdoosh. Kharban. Why? Because of that life. What do you need the life for? You want to show your family? You want to show your friends? But this isn't for your friends and your family. This is for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Submission with Tawheed. So tomorrow, if somebody asks you, what is Islam? You tell him, Islam is to submit to Allah with, huh? with Tawheed. Every time we have to learn the right words. Somebody said, Islam is submission. It's incomplete. Islam is submission to Allah with Tawheed. Everything we do is for Allah. When Allah says don't lie, we don't lie for Allah.